The Dark Iron Clan will have the respect it deserves.